Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out. And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Bam! AIM's down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, you missed me, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
So bring the dad joke, Cap. Okay.
Purple?
Tarleton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Ah! Take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here. Run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
You guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on his force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, no problem.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa.
There's a teenager on this channel.
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Eesh, really got the whole village monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
These jetpack guys annoying anyone else?
Kinda remind me of another flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that!
I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers!
Cat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the door. Give me a minute.
I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We'll challenge them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. They've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
Widow, did you see that?
Sure did.
Focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks.
Yeah, you were kind of awesome.
He's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
There's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now!
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. found my way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys one phase just to hit them. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
I think we found where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now!
I'm tied up!
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you!
No need. Doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity.
You have ruined the moment.
Transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Money kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Thank you.
people should die, and no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this with our humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
You almost got it, Captain.
The bigger the fight Abe puts up, the more I know we're on the right track.
Wise words, Captain.
Last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good, then meet me up ahead.
Die, Avenger!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No crap, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head. Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Thank you. no difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Off the pilot coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Again.
created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself.
Ambigan! Good isn't a thing you are!
Inhuman born destructive! Violent!
You're wrong! I'm not sick! I never was!
Oh no. No, no, not again.
Hey.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy. All right.
You got heart, kid. Great job. Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but he did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
We'll be right back. As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.